Hey, bro, you have a sec?
Of course. Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh, sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Harry's waiting for me at the Foundation. Better hurry. Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. Window looks open.
The light. Where is that fan?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
In the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble. Grabbed in the jaws of a lion. Checking it out.
What is that up there? Oh my god. Vulture. Did they... I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but... no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
You don't understand.
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Kraven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, with enough training, I aspire to be what he is.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight, we will have to take up his mantle.
I'll be ready when the time comes.
Must be preparing these for Kraven.
I'm on it.
Designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, Yohir. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, detect voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaid pol. Hol vana, ka kezulekas kodok.
A kodok, sorosata, os informatio, stablan van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. The zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful.
Hmm. restless, being in one place too long. What?
Tonight's a big night. Those keys to get Connors out. Craven will dispatch his... deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. Put to rest with a blade to the steno. This one was nearly something when faced with the Predator, though. He did not try to prove himself superior. He fought only to survive. It was vicious.
To the reptile house. Have to get over there fast.
The grass of insects any day. I'm on it. Down. We are not alone.
generator. Could cause a good distraction.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close.
It's a total rewire. Thank you.
camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
Oh, they're judging me. Or even hear them whisper about you.
If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
Get you out of there.
You think we've done enough?
We will find out.
Hunters must be coming.
Beast. You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
All right?
Better now.
There's a lab. in the atrium might have a serum. I don't have much time. Then we'll buy you some. Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. Get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Get in out of the wall. Get back.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning. I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
just as they say.
Scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on. Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me.
Shit.
Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No! MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Cut through those whips!
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just sort of happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts. Just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does... did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.